funding for the comprehensive orthopedic surgery camps in Humla, Bajura and Okhaldunga were obtained through a Rotary Global grant. Bajura and Humla camps had already been completed and the last one to be was in Okhaldunga. Okhaldunga lies east of the Kathmandu Valley and takes about 7 hours to reach by road. Okhaldunga is mostly utilitarian and compared to other districts, it is relatively not well developed. Special mention needs to be made for the kind-hearted Rotarian from Rotary Club of Lalitpur who took their time to visit the Okhaldunga Comprehensive Surgical Camp. Rotary Club of St. Maurice and Rotary Club of Lalitpur need to be thanked for initiating the project. Nepal Orthopedic Hospital had been the service providers in all these three camps. The truck with the medical supplies left for Okhaldunga a few days earlier. Rotary Club of Lalitpur as local host club and Rotary Club of St. Maurice as international partner had successfully obtained the Rotary Global grant for the health camps. A separate day was kept for a one-day free OPD camp in Rumjatar, about 18 kilometers away from Okhaldunga at the district hospital also on December 13, 2017. The team had split into two on that day. One team stayed to do surgeries and see patients in Okhaldunga. One smaller team went to Rumjatar district's hospital to see OPD patients. Most people do not have access to good healthcare facilities. District Hospital Rumjatar also needs special mentioning as they helped in organizing a one-day free OPD camp. A 5-day comprehensive orthopedic surgical camp was done between December 10, 2017 and December 14, 2017. A team led by Dr. Saju Pradhan, senior consultant of NOH, included 15 members, 4 orthopedic surgeons, 1 anesthetist, 5 nurses, 1 logistic administrator, 1 OR aide, and 3 drivers were included in the team.
Correct the deformity. Now we will make the deformity worse than before. Almost 100% results are good. I have done surgery.
The Okhaldunga Community Hospital was chosen as the venue for the primary camp. This hospital was chosen because of its ideal conditions, good facilities and good history of serving the needy since 1962.
Tell me something about the patient.
He has operated around 7 years back and now he came to
our OPD. Nail is exposed, there is bad skin, patient is not able to move. So you are going to take out and do debridement, right?
Many life-changing and life-saving surgeries were done during the camp. The Rotary spirit of humanitarian service could be seen very much during this camp as patients were all provided free service including free consultations, free medicines and free surgeries.
राम्रो छ ठीक छ है
एकदमै शिशु यहाँ चाहिँ अलिकति प्रायोरिटी हुन्छ मोनिटरिङ फ्रिक्वेन्ट मोनिटरिङ गर्ने होइन अनि सुरु गर्ने प्रायः गर्ने
Nepal Orthopedic Hospital and the team led by Dr. Saju Pradhan are to be thanked for their hard and tireless work in serving the local community and for all their organizational skills. The team for the camp left on December 9, 2017 and returned on December 15, 2017 after successfully completing the camp.
म रूपक दास थामलाका रोटरी क्लब अफ ललितपुरको पूर्व अध्यक्ष
म पूर्व अध्यक्ष रोटरी क्लब अफ ललितपुर हो यहाँ यो हेल्थ क्याम्पहरू छ कि कस्तो किसिमको प्रगति भयो कस्तो किसिमको सेवा गरिरहेको छ भनेर हामीले यहाँ
अवलोकन गर्न
अवलोकनको लागि
म रामशङ्कर श्रेष्ठ पूर्व अध्यक्ष ललितपुर आरसी ललितपुरको
महाराजलाल श्रेष्ठ ललितपुर रोटरी क्लबको
नमस्कार म नन्द किशोर साई म पूर्व रोटरी क्लब ललितपुरको पूर्व
म चाहिँ रोटरी क्लब अफ ललितपुरको पास्ट प्रेसिडेन्ट मनोज राजु श्रेष्ठ
यो रोटरी क्लब रोटरी भनेकै चाहिँ नि सर्भिस अफ अफ सेल्फको आधारमा हामी काम गर्छौँ र यसलाई चाहिँ नि मानवताको सेवा गर्नु नै हाम्रो ठुलो धर्म हो यही सिलसिलामा यो अर्थोपेडिक हस्पिटलसँग सहकार्य गर्ने हिसाबले कि हामीले तिनवटा ठाउँहरू विकट दुर्गम ठाउँहरूमा हामीले क्याम्प सञ्चालन गर्ने अभिप्रायले प्रायोजित गरेका थियौँ दात्रे संस्थाबाट पनि राखेर रोटरी क्लब द रोटरी फाउन्डेसनबाट हामीले त्यो म्याचिङ ग्रान्ट हुन्छ हामीले 10 प्रोग्राम ग्रान्टमा चाहिँ ब्याच गरेर यसलाई गरिएको यो चाहिँ नि प्रोजेक्ट हो यो सर्जरी गर्नुभएको चाहिँ नि नेपाल अर्थोपेडिक हस्पिटलका चिकित्सकज्यूहरूको चाहिँ नि धेरै ठुलो उहाँको मेहनत हात र परेको छ दे आर भेरी इफिसियन्ट उहाँहरूले सक्षम हुनुहुन्छ छोटो समयमा छोटो अवधिमा यसरी विगत ठाउँमा चाहिँ त्यति धेरै चाहिँ उपलब्धिमूलक अपरेसन सम्पन्न गर्नु भनेको निकै चुनौती हो
सो माई नेम इज डक्टर एरिक बोलर आइएम रियली अ पेडियाट्रिसियन फ्रम नोर्वे बट आई बिन वर्किङ हियर इन नेपाल नाउ फर अबाउट 15 इयर्स हियर इन उकालडुङ्गा फर द लास्ट 14 इयर्स एन्ड वी डु सी द निड फर दिस काइन्ड अफ क्याम्प्स वी हेभ अ लट अफ अर्थोपेडिक पेसेन्ट्स And we've seen now during the last years that there is a need and you've been able to perform quite a wide range of orthopedic procedures that have been very useful for our patients primarily, but also for our staff. Thank you. Then I'll use the opportunity to say warmly thank you for the work you've done during the camp.